Healthcare for people is one of the basic necessities as we grow older, as we just deal with health issues throughout all of life. And CHI and Franciscans and Ketul in particular, I think, have a particular concern for those who are on the margins of society. The charitable component of our mission, I think healthcare for Franciscans means granting access even to those who can't afford it.
I think that he's a servant leader. He desires to do the work, making the services accessible to everyone. It's a way of life for him. It's more than just a job. I see it as a total commitment to healthcare and to a healthy community.
I report directly to Ketul. I have appreciated not only his leadership style in which he allows me to do what I need to do to get things done, but with gentle guidance on where we need to go.
Ketul was the most unusual of any that came forward. And the decision to hire him was made, I think, by me within 20 seconds of him entering the room where we had a table set up for the committee.
Anybody who's really led a large organization knows that their success is tied up in the work of the people that they're leading, and that you're successful through the work of the folks that who are, in certain sense, following you.
I actually started my career here in Tacoma a little bit over 4 years ago. So most recently, before I came to Tacoma, I was the Executive Vice President and Chief Operating Officer for Hackensack University Health Network. But this opportunity was just too unique for me, and for me it was the next step in my career. During my interviews, I actually fell in love with not only the region, but what our sisters were all about when they started, St. Joe's a little over 125 years ago. We have such a compelling story to tell, and every time I have an opportunity to speak out in the community, it, I think, is something that really captivates the community in terms of what our sisters were all about.
Certainly, from my perspective as Chief Medical Officer, we look at the graduate medical education that we provide, and Ketul has been instrumental in allowing us to sponsor two brand new residency programs, first of its kind throughout CHI Franciscan. And indeed, those residency programs are associated with the University of Washington through what we call the WAMI network. We're growing the ties that we have with the University of Washington through Ketul.
I always tell folks that, I was just so blessed and lucky to have tremendous mentors in my life and in my career. And, obviously, I always start with my parents. My father is a retired physician. My mom, before she passed away a few years ago, was a practicing nurse for many years. I was born in Kenya, and so I had a unique opportunity to live in a country that had a lot of healthcare needs. And my parents used to spend time every now and then going out to the remote parts of Kenya just to help with healthcare for those that really needed it. And I have very vivid memories when I was truly a young kid, going out with them and seeing what you do in third world countries in many areas, the type of impact that it has in your life and your career. If you're going to be an executive and you want to be a good executive, you have to be able to connect at every level of the organization. You have to connect with frontline staff. You have to connect with security guards. You want to connect with middle management. You want to connect with leadership at every aspect, including boards and physician leadership. That has inspired me to really emulate my career and my leadership to make sure I connect at every level of the organization.